In this session, let's learn about locally versus dictionary managed table spaces. A table space can be either a dictionary managed or a locally managed table space. The dictionary managed table spaces have been deprecated with Oracle 11g. Starting 11g, only local managed table spaces available, but since you are a DBA and will be working with Oracle 10G and before versions, you may need to know about the dictionary managed table space so that you can manage the database. Okay, so the default extent management is locally managed. In a dictionary managed table space, all the extent related information is stored in the data dictionary. That is why it is called dictionary managed. But in the locally managed table space, all that extent information is recorded in the table space itself. Yes, all the extent information is recorded in the table space itself using the bitmaps. Each bit in the bitmap corresponds to a block or a group of blocks. This group of blocks is called an extent, right? In this bitmap, the value of on or off indicates whether an extent is allocated or free for reuse. Okay, so basically they're using bitmaps to manage this extent information, and all this bitmap information is stored within the table space itself. Okay, why did Oracle move to locally managed table space? Because Oracle saw a lot of advantages using the local managed table space. The reasons are, it leads to fast concurrent space operations. It leads to tremendous performance improvement due to reduced contention on the data dictionary tables. Right? Previously, in the dictionary managed table space, for every space management, Oracle database has to first check the data dictionary table. This data dictionary table is stored in the system table space. So first, it needs to read the data from the data dictionary, which is present in the system table space, and then take a decision of how much free size is there, how much to allocate, and whatnot. So this is a roundabout process. In the locally managed table spaces, since all the information is stored within the table space, it just has to read the table space information and then take a decision. So the contention on the data dictionary table is reduced, resulting in tremendous performance improvement. That's good, right? Yes, and also using locally managed table spaces allows us to set up a readable standby databases. This readable standby databases is possible because there is no undo or redo generated. Why is undo or redo not generated? Because the undo or redo is generated only if you update the data dictionary tables. But here we are not using any data dictionary tables. That is why undo and redo is not generated, which is helping us to come up with a readable standby databases. Cool, right? Yes, and also the space allocation is simplified. As a DBA, you need not worry much. Just by mentioning the auto allocate clause, the database will automatically allocate the appropriate extent sizes and will manage the table space. Okay, and the final advantage is, as a DBA, you need not combine the free extents. Oracle will automatically manage that for you. Okay, because of these various advantages, Oracle moved from a dictionary managed table space to a locally managed table space. Okay, and how do we create? So previously in Oracle 10G and before versions, we can create a dictionary managed table space using the syntax extent management dictionary. That means we are advising Oracle database to manage these extents using a data dictionary table, and we can specify various parameters saying the default storage initial 50k. So the extent size should be 50 kilobytes, and when you are allocating the next extent, the extent size should be 50k, and allocate minimum extents of 2, and the maximum extents to be allocated is 50. Like this, you can mention more storage related information when you go for dictionary managed table spaces. But with local managed table spaces, Oracle will automatically take care for you. Here you see, I just mentioned auto allocate, and Oracle database will take care of all this extent management. Okay, and here in the local management tablespaces, instead of dictionary, I mentioned extent management local. If you don't want to mention auto allocate, and if you want the extent size to be uniform across the tablespace, then you can say uniform size and whatever the size name is. Okay, this dictionary managed tablespace is only for Oracle 10G and before. Starting with Oracle 11G, you have to use a locally managed tablespace. Okay, now let's go and create one.
In this session, let's learn about extent management. We created several tablespaces over the several sessions, right? Let's see what kind of an extent management was used when we created those tablespaces. Okay, so let's select the tablespace name and one more column called extent management, which says what type of a management it is from DBA tablespaces. Okay, all our tablespaces are of local extent management. So local is the default extent management, and that is also the recommended one by Oracle. Okay, so let's see how we can create a dictionary managed tablespace. Okay, it's very easy. I think you guys are experts by now. Create tablespace TBS3 data file DIS2 prod1 data 0 5.dbf, and I'll give size as 10 MB, and after this I'll mention the extent management is dictionary. That means I'm saying use the extent management of type dictionary. And then we will mention the default storage parameters are initial is 50k, next is again 50k, min extends let's give 2, and then max extends let's give 50, and PCT increase let's give 0. Okay, let me close that. Cannot create dictionary managed tablespace. I wanted to show this error. The reason I wanted to show this error is whenever your system tablespace is using a local extent management, you cannot create any tablespace with a dictionary managed tablespace. Nowadays, nobody is using dictionary managed tablespace. Everything is local. Okay, so I would recommend you to go for local extent management. For your knowledge, get to know that there is dictionary managed, but always use local extent management. Okay.